It is the second of two regular season meetings. The Blues beat the Penguins back on January 24th by a score of 3-0. And Jaden Schwartz scoops one in deep. Only Mata back to get it, gave it away. Shattenkirk right in a shot. And a save by Fleury as Shattenkirk had a great chance after a giveaway. Yakupov in front for Petrangelo. He winds, fires it on goal. Jake Gensel trying to center it. Now Bonino back of the net in front. Kessel a shot, and that goes up high. And we all know hockey players are very superstitious. Mata's drive right on, save by Allen.
I'll go New England. We'll have maybe a...
Here's a rebound, tapped off, and Fleury goes down. And now Letang almost gave it away. Dumoulin with it again. He waits, fires it right on, save, LePad! And where is it? It's wide of the goal. And we get a penalty here. Letang now back for Daly again. One-timer by Kunitz, saved by Jake Allen.
He's not a robotic guy by any stretch of the imagination, but Matty Murray, obviously the guy that led them to the Stanley Cup last year.
In front, Crosby backhander, and he scores, and the captain makes it 1-0.
Kunitz with his head up all the way, slides that underneath the legs there of Shattenkirk, and look at that maneuver there by Sidney Crosby. That is vintage.
Steen, Tarasenko across, and a shot by Shattenkirk, and a save by Fleury. In the slot,
look out,
Ian Cole into the box, and he's got a breakaway, shorthanded. And he's shot high. Now back Shattenkirk, fakes it to Tarasenko, and a shot, and a save by Fleury. That was tipped, and he made a pad save. Penguins don't clear it.
Great
hold it. Shattenkirk to Petrangelo. To Schwartz, broken up, and now Letang into the box as a breakaway. Here he comes, and he scores. And Letang makes it 2-0.
Twice, a defenseman hops out of the penalty box and gets a breakaway. Ian Cole, the first one. But Letang's a different kind of offensive animal. What a turn of events that is.
And now a breakaway for Berglund. Breakaway City here. Berglund in the clear, and a save by Fleury. And the Penguins. And Gensel in front, a save by Allen. Reeves now back. Edmondson a shot. Loose in front, Parayko. Backhander, another shot wide by Reeves. And now Brian Rust, center, off the back of Allen, it came in front. And now back to Schultz. Pressured by the Penguins, Crosby gets it back. And he fakes it, and what a pass! And the Penguins lead 3-0. As Schultz buries it.
And Crosby, as good a shooter as he is, a playmaker, makes the Blues pay a premium there.
Now to Perron. And Stasny up there, gets it, breakaway, and a save! Rebound, Shattenkirk, and that's blocked by Fleury. All the Blues have had their chances. And Petrangelo at the line can't hold it in.
Look out.
2-on-1, Kessel and Crosby. And off a skate and right in on goal, and Jake Allen.
You know, having everybody on board and doing those things and having great players to boot.
And a drive by Tarasenko right in front of Fleury.
Well, the Blues have got to get
now
on the
stolen. And a shot by Hornquist and a save by Allen. Numbers to center ice for Tarasenko. To Laterra for Upshaw. Wide open, a drive. And a save by Fleury. And then Shattenkirk in front. And now the big guy gets it again. In for Perron, trying to cut in front. Hooked a bit. And then a shot, rebound. Oh, Berglund, a rebound attempt.
Did he get his left pad on the second one?
Here's Edmondson for Parayko. Slap pass in front. They score! Patrick Berglund, and it's 3-1.
He takes it on the forehand, corrals it to the backhand, and just an innocent-looking shot found the hole on the flower.
Up the ice to Perron, good play to Yakupov. He comes in, a shot, rebound, and a shot by Barbashev, and that goes high. The puck was rolling. Here comes Shattenkirk. Good stick by Crosby. Empty netter, and he doesn't miss from there. And Crosby gets his second goal and third point tonight. And his 30th of the year. And for the Blues, they'll wrap up their homestand with one win and two losses, and now it's on the road for five.
And the Penguins do to the Blues what the Blues did to Pittsburgh. late January, led by their captain, Sidney Crosby.
Blues outshot 12-7 in the third and 31-23 for the night. As the Penguins beat the Blues.